Crickets in the sky. You know how I feel, don't you now? Clouds rolling by. You know how I feel. Freedom is mine. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Seven would be Carl's drum.
Cajon?
So keep cajoning.
Good stuff.
Bless this show, everybody.
Jeff Eichen here with the Living Room Tapes, and we're so blessed to have Kaylin Wolf and The Shift. We're coming from Port Townsend, and this is our, 12th or 15th show. Be sure, we're singing for our supper, everybody. Donate to us and have a blast tonight. Take it away, The Shift.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, and I'm so glad I'm breathing. But I say, don't take me soon, cause I'm here bruising. No tears are drawn, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity's around, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say,
you win.
thank you from the Living Room Tapes. I want to mention that Propolis is our sponsor tonight, right here from Port Townsend, and they're open daily, and you can go up and get yourself a drink and social distance, and they're fantastic, and they're organic, and they're beautiful people. So support local, and everybody, welcome the shift.
Woohoo!
Yeah, welcome the shift. I'm going to be dancing.
Propolis.
Yeah, baby.
Hey, and thanks so much, Jeff, and the Living Room Tapes. We're super stoked to be out here tonight.
Brown paper tickets.
Virtual
tip jar.
Virtual tip jars through brown paper tickets. Please, please tip. We're stoked to be out here. We haven't done a real show in quite a while because, you know, things are kind of not that way right now. Anyway, here we go. We're going to do another one with Emmy here. Let's do Sheldon.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void?
It's a huge crowd.
I saw some sneakers over there.
All right, so a quick introduction here. I'm Kaylin Wolf, my wife Keely over here, our daughter Ember. We got Walter over here on the bass, and we got Bapa on the cajon. And again, we're stoked to be out here. Thanks again, Jeff.
Thank you. Where did she get that from?
All of these lines across my head tell you the story. So many stories that I got to understand. All these stories started up in there. If I know to tell them to, it's you. And I was going to
So if you get a chance to come visit us on our webpage at kaylinwolf.com, you will find a link to this music video for this song. It's called It All Comes Back to Me. And our dear friend Aaron made this for us. We're so, so stoked with how it came out. So please, if you get a chance, check it out. Aaron Siebel, he's got a bunch of other beautiful work. He does weddings. He's great. Great. The song is called It All Comes Back to Me. Lying in my room, trying to think things through. I got a feeling this time I'll uncover the truth. I let my mind on bogeys to the point of knowing. Start along my conscience, these singing things going. And it all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me. Plan to understand my role as a man in this infinite cosmos. I want to see what's hurting me and my family. The social programming, there's got to be a better way to live our lives. Waiting through fake news and executive lies. There's a good chance that most of us just want to survive. We've got to do away with ignorance. Our educational system's got me feeling discontent. Our children are wise and they're going to realize that they'll maybe make believe, but history is a lie. And it all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me. These miscreants fueled by discontent. We don't care for our government. We've got to rethink and revise the social paradox we've been calling life. Cause our ecology is feeling pain. The economy is just a game. And the rules never stay the same. It'll it'll all boil down to charcoal and flame. If you want to stay alive, you got to learn to survive. How to build a shelter that will keep us dry. What is the edible medicinal and how to define them? Well, what that can be found in our to sanitize it. Gotta learn the toxicology. What can be used for epoxy? Kids, hang on to your moxie, cause it's about to get bumpy. It all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me. Cause everybody's got their own trip, don't set grip, babe. They ask to our wheels when we skate. Brings me back to the now and here. Listen to the voices, open up that third ear. We bad here, people. We know how it's done. Ancestral knowledge in each and every one. We bad here, people. We know how it's done. Ancestral knowledge in each and every one. And it all comes back to me. And it all comes. It all comes back to me. And it all comes back. We've been here before. It all comes back to me. And it all comes back to me.
Woohoo! Yay! Wow, the crowd went wild.
When a mosquito lands on you, do you sacrifice the beat and let it
no.
suck?
No. The beat must
beat goes on.
Go on.
Turn the fader down all the way on blue and green.
That's when you hire roadies to keep an eye out.
Face slapper. Yeah.
Face slapper.
But then,
I know, it's out of control.
Yeah. I think so. Alright, so this is a song that I wrote for my grandparents. It's called Grandpa's Guitar. I love my grandpa's guitar. When he gets to playing, there is nothing I love more. I love my grandpa's guitar. He's an inspiration. He went to set the bar. Well, my grandpa holds us together. Holds us up with lines of music, every note and measure. He's a wonder all by himself. But when the family sings, it's like a chorus of angels. He knows just where to stop, and he knows just where to start. I love my grandpa's guitar. I love my grandpa's guitar. I could listen right up close or listen from afar. I love my grandpa's guitar. I'll be playing along, singing up a harmony like la 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 la. Well, my grandma, she's a lucky gal. But you know my grandpa, well, he lucked out as well. She plays piano and the drum. Her voice is like a breath of wind, sometimes just a hum. Then it rages like a torrent, and it blows across the sea. She is so magical to me. Oh, how I love my grandma's song. I know all the words because I've always sung along. Oh, how I love my grandma's song. I'm playing along, singing up a harmony like la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la. Nothing beats hearing them together. Harmonies and melodies are crossing in the middle. We are like beads on a string. And music is the chord that holds us when we sing. Well, my children already see we're just that kind of family, and music is our thing. Well, I love to hear their little voices echoing me. And learning what you sing is what you be. All of my musical family. Some of us are related, but some of us just see that music can make a family. It holds us all together, as in resin future seeds. And the song will go on from the spring till the fall. My grandma's song and my grandpa's guitar. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Crowd doubled.
Thank you so much.
Doubled in size over one song.
Amazing.
Again, thanks to the Living Room Tapes for having us out. And for Jeff, we really appreciate it.
Thank you for joining us and for sharing your beautiful music. And what was your daughter's name?
Ember.
And Ember, thank you for a beautiful voice and for making our sign on the chalkboard and for co-videoing. We're co-videoing today.
Co-videoing.
Notice the spatial distancing.
Yes. And I did shower, so it's not about that.
This time.
This time I did.
Jokes work good.
Yeah. Good jokes.
Wait, I got a joke. I got a joke, everybody.
I got a joke.
All right.
How do you protect your bagels? You put locks on them.
Oh. I gotta shake that one off. That was a tasty little joke.
Little head in the heart for y'all.
Years from now, we'll all be gone, and our friends will be moved away. And they're going to better places, but our friends will be moved away. Nothing is as it's been, and I miss your face like hell. And I suppose it's just as well, but I miss your face like hell. Then we will not really. days. Stones, little black feather, you're mine. Little black bird, your wings are tattered, but little black bird, you'll fly. Mind was a minefield. One loose trigger, and she's gone. Well, she'll wring her hands, the tears run freely. I cannot leave this path I'm on. Well, I spoke with a man who keeps his love hidden and believes that it was wrong to cry. Well, his heart was safe, but he was so lonely, afraid to expose his heart and try. Cobblestones, little black feather, you're mine. And little black bird, your wings are tattered, but little black bird, you'll fly. A
powerful magician projects that fears into the world. Whatever they fear greatest, oh, they're able to make it. And they fear that their children will do the same. Little black feather lying on the cobblestones. Little black feather, you're mine. And little black bird, your wings are tattered. But little black bird, you're alive. We are not victims, we're only human. We will take these wings and the light. No, we are not victims, we're only human. We will take these ways and fly. We will fly. We will fly. Little black feather lying on the cobblestones. Little black feather, you're mine.
Thank you. And our audience tripled in size.
Can you plug that in right there? Because audience to band ratio went up 30% before.
Right, now right.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping into my head while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Through restless dreams I walked alone, down narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and read the sound of silence. And in the waking light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, 'cause no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know, the silence like a cancer grows. Heed my words that I might teach you, take my arm that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell into the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its
the words that it was for me. And the signs said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. And whispered to the sound of silence.
Remember, everybody, Propolis is our sponsor tonight, and go to Brown Paper Tickets and give us $2. We're singing for our supper, everybody. This is Jeffy Fresh, Jeff Eichen, Jeffrey Fresco, and I'm loving my living room tapes tonight. Take it away, The Shift.
Three fitty. Hey, sounds good, though, right?
I know. Looking at Kayla every 5 seconds.
Yep.
Alright, so this is a song that Keeley wrote, and it's called 2020 Vision, and it's a song that we wrote in hopes to motivate and inspire people to grow, to keep learning, to keep listening.
Well, we live to see a time when we have outgrown our yearning for war. What's it gonna take? Will we bend before we break? There's got to be a better way, something more in store for our children's children's children, something better than before. We've got a 2020 vision that our dreams have arisen, and it's hard in our current condition. Keep faith that there is a future to believe in. The decisions must be made by the millions for the sake of our children in this planet we've been given. Yeah, we've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. We've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. Oh, oh, oh.
Now this country may have been founded by fathers, but it was raised up by mothers, carried by sisters and brothers, and colored by the cultures of people who dare to dream, wanting to be heard, wanting to be seen. Natives whose heritage they tried to bury, let it rise up like a seed. Come now, we must not tarry. There is a burden we must carry, and I know we cannot carry it alone. I've got a 2020 vision that our dreams have arisen, and it's hard in our current condition. We've got to keep faith that there is a future to believe in. The decisions must be made by the millions for the sake of our children and this planet we've been given. Yeah, we've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. We've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. Oh, oh, whoa. Well, there are many ways to win. Don't let them pit us against each other based on the color of our skin. Our enemies are common when in here is our conundrum disguised as an ally. It's hard to see, so we quiet our fears enough to hear the wisdom in our hearts. Let love displace the hardness, let courage play its part. I've got a 2020 vision that our dreams have arisen, and it's hard in our current condition. We've got to keep faith that there's a future to believe in. The decisions must be made by the millions for the sake of our children and this planet we've been given. Yeah, we've got to carry it together.
No one can carry it alone. We've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Yeah, guarded is my hope as it flickers in the wind of the knowledge that these prayers I plant may never stretch their limbs. We've got to fight the peaceful fight. We have to try, cause how will we answer our children when they ask us why? Yeah, how will you answer your children when they ask you? I've got a 2020 vision that our dreams have arisen, and it's hard in our current condition. We've got to keep faith that there's a future to believe in. The decisions must be made by the millions for the sake of our children and this planet we've been given. Yeah, we've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. We've got to carry it together. Carry it alone. We've got to carry it together. No one can carry it alone. Oh, oh. Whoa, oh, 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 and again, we're accepting tips at Brown Paper Tickets.
The link is on the chat box.
Right on. Link is on the chat box.
There we go.
We can't see it, but we're assured it's there. Right here.
Say what I say, don't do what I don't say.
Our tip jar is right there.
Yeah, I do.
Right. Oh, right. Oh, right. Oh, over there, yeah.
Kaylin, do we have
We can do some requests.
Because I saw your video, I even posted it on the Brown Paper Tickets, of you doing your song with your dad.
Which one?
For the voice.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that one. All right, we could do that. The mashup?
There's a house.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
All right. Okay, cool. We haven't done this one in a long time, but I'm sure we can pull it off.
I totally did just shoot you the look.
Hard to tell through the sunglasses. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's bad the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My father was a gambling man way down in New Orleans. It's summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. We'll be right back.
game that needs. It's a suitcase and a truck. The only time satisfied is when he's all not drunk. Birds in the sky. Birds in the sky, you know how I feel. Clouds rolling by, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Some mother's town, children, not to do as I have done. Spend your days sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. One of these mornings, gonna rise up singing. Spread your wings and say to the sky. Until that morning, there ain't nothing gonna harm you. With mommy and daddy standing by. Oh, we're standing by. I've got one foot on the platform, the other is on the train. I'm going back to New Orleans, to where I bought and shame. Birds in the sky, you know how I feel, don't you know? Clouds rolling by, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. Yeah, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. There is a house, New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and God, I know I am one.
Still mostly remember. Hey, I gotta get mad props out there to Edison Shaw for that mashup. He gave me the Summertime and House of the Rising Sun, and from there I added Feeling Good. But he's just a master music maker in Republic, Washington.
Thanks for humoring me. That was a request by Jeffy Fresco, everybody. So we're at the Living Room Tapes. Don't forget to donate. We're singing for our supper. We love Port Townsend. And, you know, 3 years from now, we'll just have longer beards and larger children, and we'll still be playing on my porch. Love you.
My girl, don't you lie.
Tell me, where did you sleep last night? I'd shiver the whole night through.
My girl, where will you go?
I'm going where the cold wind blows. In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine. I'd shiver the whole night through. Last night, in the pines, where the sun don't ever shine, I'd shiver the whole night through.
My husband was a hard-working man,
about a mile and a half from me. My girl, don't you lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night?
In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine.
I'd shiver the whole night through.
Good. It's never too late.
I was trying to decide.
Yeah, go for it.
We totally forgot to put our sign up, and I was thinking, is it going to be dorky if I put it up in the middle of the show? But yes, it is, and I don't care.
There you go.
And everybody just comment whether you think it's dorky or not.
There's the album cover.
I don't know, for all the rest of hers.
What did Cheech and Song say? You won't fit that on the album cover.
You will not fit that on the album cover.
Okay. Fair place?
But there's kids in there.
Oh, yeah. That one.
Dave's not here.
Air supplies.
Air
supplies.
Dave's not here.
Hey, Emmy.
Oh, this is Dave.
Emmy.
Dave's not here.
Oh, she's
Emmy.
Gone.
She's climbed up on that camera thing.
Oh, cool.
Here she comes.
You want to come do some more songs?
That's totally not Ember.
Emmy.
Some other kid.
I don't know who this is, but I guess if Ember's not available.
Is that Gus on the camera? Let's
do Hey-ya.
Over there? Yeah.
Awesome.
1, 2, 3, 4. My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. Just can't stand to see me walk out that door. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking through together, cause we don't know how. Oh, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it when it's nothing at all. We get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. If what you're saying is nothing is forever, then what makes love the exception? So why, oh, 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 why, o know we're not happy. Don't wanna meet you, daddy. Just want you in my caddy. Don't wanna meet your mama. Don't wanna know that drama. Alright, alright. Yeah!
That's cooler than being cool.
Ice cold! Down for you here in just a minute. I want y'all on your baddest behavior. You gotta lend me some sugar, cause I am your neighbor. Here we go, here we go. Now shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Come on and shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Come on, shake it, shake, shake it. Shake it, shake, shake it like a Polaroid picture. You know what to do. So once again, this is Ember. She's our daughter. This is Keely. Keely, my daughter. Well, my stepdaughter. It's a complicated long story, but she's basically my kid. And then we've got Bapa down here on the cajon. We got Walter on the bass tar. And yeah, we're playing for the living room tapes outside of the living room, on the front porch, in fact. We've got Jeff here. Thank you so much again, Jeff. And again, we've got tips at Brown Paper Tickets. It's in the comments down below.
And thank you, Propolis.
Yeah, Propolis, dude. Rock on. Thanks so much.
Well, I made it down south, the land of the pine. Thumbing my way down in North Carolina. Staring down the road, and pray to God I see headlights. Well, I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping, brother, that I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Yeah, mama, rock me.
When I'm running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a feather in an old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar,
I pick a banjo now. Oh no, country winners keep on getting to me, and I lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back and living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Yeah, mama, rock me. I'm running from the cold, out of throwing oak. I met a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long talk. Well, he's headed west to the Cumberland Gap, to Johnson City, Tennessee. Now I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Yeah, mama, rock me. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Yeah, mama, rock me. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, mama, rock me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I am asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. Far too tired to fall asleep. awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I am asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Thanks again, Ember Brightheart, for singing with us.
Oh, I am.
All right, this is a song about better times. Back when we could go to the beach without fearing for our lives. Or anywhere for that matter, really. You know?
Wait, that was Jaws, wasn't it? Sorry.
It's about skipping work and doing what's really important. It's called Coastal Creature. Dive the depths with me, dig into something that's not dirt. This rock is meant to climb on. These waves are here to surf. Grab a handful of sunlight, a heart full of thanks. Lay back in the hot sand, go where the sea takes you. There are times when we must work, time to harvest and mend. Our chores are all done now, well at least we can pretend. Let's climb up that tree, find a sunny place to be. Build a fire to dance round, go back to the sea. Life is but a dream when you're drifting down river. I'm not a terrestrial animal, no coastal creature. The estuary waves by the ocean is much deeper. I'm not a terrestrial animal, no coastal creature. La da da da. La da da da. Oh 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 oh. I can float on my back, I can float on my belly. I can bark like Bigfoot, but I bring on coyote. I will dig you a hot tub, fill it with seaweed and water. I'll cut you a great deal if you pay in $10. Was there something I was supposed to do? Hold that thought, I'll get back to you. I've got a game. Gone with the sea. First they chase the waves in, then they chase me. Life is but a dream when you're drifting down river. I'm not a terrestrial animal, a coastal creature. The estuary waits by the ocean is much deeper. I'm not a terrestrial animal, a coastal creature. La da da da. La da da da. Oh oh. Oh, 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 oh. So cancel my appointments, put my calls on hold. Today I'm not gonna do what I'm told. The sun is going down on Wilson Bay. Well, how was I supposed to know I had work today? We're heading on home to the cozy yurt. I'll tell you what.
What?
This sunburn doesn't even hurt. I'm so tired from playing so hard. I think they work tomorrow, might not be in the cards. Life is but a dream when you're drifting down river. I'm not a terrestrial animal, no coastal creature. The estuary waits by the ocean is much deeper. I'm not a terrestrial animal, no coastal creature. Life is but a dream when you're drifting down river. I'm not a terrestrial animal, a coastal creature. The estuary waits, but the ocean is much deeper. I'm not a terrestrial animal, I'm a coastal creature. La da da da. Ooh, la da da da. Oh 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 oh. La da 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 da.
Thank you. Okay. All right, so this is a song that actually Keely, before we were even together, she said we were at this really beautiful mask ceremony at the library in Chimicum, and it was just this amazing, gorgeous, intricate carved masks, and this just it was absolutely stunning. And Keely was like, we were friends at the time, and she says, you need to play a gratitude song. And I was like, whoa, I don't actually have a gratitude song. And so many, many, many years later, we got married, and she's like, so you haven't written that gratitude song yet? And so, you know, with the fire kind of under me, I totally wrote it. Here it is.
And you wrote it for me. Thank you.
Totally wrote a song for your dad.
Right? Yeah, totally wrote it for your dad.
I wrote this song for all of you. Didn't you know that?
Oh, yeah.
I wrote this song for Jeffy Crash, too. Torch light shimmers through the leaves of the trees, like soot on the back of a wood stove. Old faces found exchange greetings, and shellfish shared in a lonely cove. We give thanks for this simple, wonderful life, for our friends and the food and the gift of the pipe, for the greatness of the universe, for the love that glows in our hearts. We give thanks. We give thanks. There are creatures deep in the caves of the earth, the smell of the storm on the wind. The shape of an owl is seen in the flame, and the summer sea is lit up with bioluminescence. We give thanks for growth and humbling, for this song that we share from our souls, for the mountains and valleys stumbling over the earth. We try to the sky. We give thanks. Unseen, magic and gravity, one and the same. For the physics and the mystery, God and goddess, one and the same. I feel the pulse of the earth in my bloodstream. The stones of the earth are my bones. The thrum of the insects wakens my senses. With each birth, our consciousness grows. We give thanks. We give thanks. We give thanks. Thanks for our spirits. We tried our bodies like a horse on the plains, for our ancestors, for creation, and all that is left unsaid. We give thanks. We give. That's a hard one to remember, especially like lately. It's you know, things are hard. People are like out of work. I don't know, this is like our second show in four months. And I mean, you know, the the streets aren't still not safe for certain people in our society and in America. We're still living in a place where there's a lot of growing to do. We have a lot of growing to do, but there's always something to be grateful for. And if we can keep with that, if we can remember that, we will keep growing. We will keep being grateful. We'll keep having things to be grateful for.
Can you share a little bit for your musician brothers and sisters how it feels to be playing again and what your hopes are?
Whew. That's a tricky one. Gosh, it feels great to be out here. It feels really great to be playing with Walter and Dad again. Like, you know, we're at home playing sometimes, and our internet's not great, so we haven't been doing as much live streaming. Yeah, I'm speaking for myself here. I don't know about these guys. It feels good to me.
No, it's good.
Oh, good. Oh, yeah. Good. Okay, cool.
Carl and I were talking in agreement.
Oh, good.
Yeah,
wonderful.
We're joking about anything.
And what about hope for the future for your brothers and sisters as musicians? How is that affecting not being able to go to open mic and to other, you know, venues? And even the summer's been canceled for shows and for festivals. No country fair.
And it's been canceled for everybody.
Yeah.
You know, it's not even, and I think that musicians are feeling it pretty hard right now, but everybody's feeling it right now. Even those people who do have work are putting their lives on the line doing it every day.
So how about everybody coming on the Living Room Tapes?
This is a great place to be.
It
absolutely is. You know, being able to do these live streams, go ahead.
Sign up and come on to the Living Room Tapes, everybody. We welcome you, and we're blessed to have some really incredible local musicians, and that they get to bust their chops. And we got a beautiful lighting. It's just getting better as the dusk comes, everybody. Mm-hmm. Our hearts are opened up. Everybody's just really, we're family, and it feels really good. And I've never held space with all of you at one time, and thank you for showing up and for doing what you do, because that is your food. I'm a photographer, and I eat and breathe through my vision, and I'm glad to share that with the world. But with people like you, our hearts open up, because music does bring back memories.
Yeah, absolutely.
And it's medicine. Music is medicine, so is film.
Absolutely.
Thanks so much for having us. For real.
I see a hand in the audience. What's up?
Yeah. Okay, let's see if I kill
them. Maybe they don't want to listen to him.
All right, so this is one that I wrote for Keely. This is Keely, by the way.
What? You wrote me a song?
Hoping that I don't usually capo this one. We're gonna give it a try. Here we go. Got my legs bogged down in the future, putting one foot in front of the other. But my eyes are back in the distant past. There are many things I would undo, but not if it meant losing you. Well, I've got eyes that have seen your heartache, sturdy structures are not all that these hands can make. No tune like Needley's ever been so sweet. There are times when I have come unglued, but I remember that I'm here with you. Events which cannot have been predicted has brought our souls together from now until forever. There is a pounding in my chest when my mind starts to wander. Never wants to rest.
I've turned this bag of fears I'll be unraveling for years. When I don't know what to do, I remember that I'm here with you. All alone, you've been here all along. In the series of events which cannot have been predicted has brought our souls together from now until forever. When my senses I can no longer trust, I will still see you reflected in every particle of dust. When my mind from this world to be brought into the next, we will find our souls together from now until forever, from now until. From now until forever. From now until forever. From now until forever.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yes.
We're all the way out to the street now.
Yeah, wow, the crowd is all the way out to the street. It's amazing. Woo! We're like doubling in size every hour. It's incredible.
That's incredible.
Thank you for joining us.
Another head hangs lowly, child slowly taken. When the violence scars his silence, who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their drones and their guns. In your head, they are dying. What's in your head? In your head, zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey, what's in your head? Another mother's broken heart is taking over. The violence causes silence. We must be mistaken. It's the same old thing since 1916. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their drones and their guns. In your head, they're still dying. What's in your head? In your head, zombie. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey, what's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey, hey. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah.
That's actually the song that got me cut from American Idol.
True story.
Just last year. Which is why we...
That's right. And the power goes up.
You're winning Port Townsend Idol.
Kaylin, you're our American Idol.
That's right. We're going to have a little parade, all six of us. It'll be awesome.
That sounds...
With the dog parade.
That's right.
I'll call you an idol, but I'm not calling you an American until I see your birth certificate.
That's right.
Wow.
Yeah, that's not ever coming out.
Carl. Yeah, I don't know if I have his birth certificate. I'll look. Thanks.
Oh, the Beatles.
Since we were cranking out.
Imagine's good too. Yeah. Imagine, but we haven't worked on that one in a long time.
Yeah, but you can eat it.
That's true.
Or Redemption song.
That's a good one too.
Redemption.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Emmy for that one.
You wanna come up?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So this is not Redemption song. However. It is it's a Lucas Grant, right? Lucas Graham.
Did she play the
No.
Okay. So vocals. Actually, why don't you just take this one?
Right. We like to throw random songs that are mostly at our bass player. Just to keep him on his toes. Please give me your redemption songs. I need one real bad. No one seems to write them now. The John and Bob are dead. All I know is we need one right now. Life's a game of chess and we have lost a couple pieces. The people who have dreams for us. The legends who will lead us. All I know is we need them right now. The darkness makes it hard to see the light. And the time is always right to do what's right. If you only knew, I'm just as scared as you. You're not the only one. Is it ignorant to think that war is just no longer needed? Or childish to think that love gives life a higher meaning? All I know is we need love right now. The darkness makes it hard to see the light. And the time is always right to do what's right. If you only knew, I'm just as scared as you. You're not the only one
who's scared enough. Give me your hand so we can stand up. You're not the only one who's waiting for change. You're not the only one who's
had
enough.
The darkness makes us see the light.
Give me your hand so we can stand up.
The time is always set to do what's right.
You're not the only one who's waiting for changes to come.
You're not the only one. Please give me your redemption songs. I need one real bad. No one seems to write them now. The John and Bob are dead. All I know is... need one right now.
Way to keep up.
Thank you. Yeah, Lucas Graham. Great song. Great song. Yeah, great songwriter. All right, so this is one of mine. This one's called Snow, and it's on our newest album. Which I don't know if the link is in the description, but our website is kaylinwolf.com. It's right here. You can find our albums there.
Like an ugly band.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You are braced for the worst. Take a look in your heart, and you'll find that the answer's within. and the snow on the wind. Way down under the snow, there's no sign of the end. Just keep your head in the air and your feet on the ground, and you'll find that the answer is near, and the snow in the air. There may be sand in our pockets, but soon there will be pearls. There is the sound of the ocean sitting inside of the curve of the shell, and we know there's no ocean inside of the shell, but we listen with all of our hearts, 'cause sometimes solutions are found in the sound of the tide or the smell of the snow. Inside this guitar, who knew that anything broken when taken apart may reveal a small piece of the sun that's as cold as the stars? There may be sand in our pockets, but soon there will be pearls. There is the sound of the ocean sitting inside of the curve of a shell, and we know there's no ocean inside of the shell, but we listen with all of our hearts, because sometimes solutions are found in the sound of the tide or the smell of the snow. Thumbs that nobody hears. My voice flows over the seas and into your ears. There is silence deep under the snow till the spring starts to stir.
Thank you.
I think I hear a request.
Are we seriously doing that one?
With a 3-minute bass solo.
At least 3 minutes, come on. I certainly could.
I'm not against it.
All right, this is a song that we wrote for Walter for his birthday.
Because he wouldn't stop with a, would you write me a song, please? Song, yeah. People don't know it yet, but it's
it really sunshine of your love.
Is it? All right, so this is a song that we wrote for Walter on his birthday. Feels like
back when we could have parties.
Years
and
years and years ago. It was probably the last party that ever occurred anywhere.
It was the best.
The last and greatest party. Jeff was there.
It was a good.
We were there.
I was there.
Walter was there. Walter, it's your birthday, and I know you've been hoping for a song.
Oh, yeah.
Walter, I'm so sorry that it has taken us this long. Walter, when you were born, your parents gave you an old person name. That's because they knew you were an old soul, destined for fame. Walter, 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 Walter. Walter, you are so much more than just a simple co-op clerk.
night you take off your name tag, then begins your real work. You're as tall as a mountain, and your fingers are pretty strong. Walter, when you play that bass, it's like thunder rides the wind. Take it away, bass solo, Walter. Shine like a beacon of hope to all of your friends. And one day in their wildest dreams, they might get into your pants. Walter, Walter, Walter.
You get it.
You
get it.
Oh, goodness.
Family.
There's lots of new songs. Okay, so there's like this whole new album of songs that we've been working on, and I can't go into a recording studio and record anymore, so I have to like build a recording studio at my house. And anyway, the point is, we've got this whole, like, almost a whole other album worth of music that we haven't even really performed together that much because it's, you know, been like four months of a dry spell here.
So new music then?
Well, this is mostly new music that you've played once or twice.
Oh, excellent.
Or maybe three times.
Not terribly new.
Not terribly new.
All right, I got it.
And I'm thinking of the sandbox.
Oh.
Which
I don't know which. That's
Neither do I. Let's do
experiment.
Neither do I.
So speak about
well, interesting. So it's experimental.
Here's a cover.
ELO-ish.
Maybe we should do another one.
Yeah, we probably should.
The new ones. Does it matter what key?
Yeah.
Oh. All right. So this is one that we actually know.
Oh, okay.
And this is from our most recent album. It's called Baby Pine.
Maybe I'm a fool. The end of all your jokes. Maybe I'm the last one here when the doors close. Maybe I'm the one your mother warned you about. Wrap my hands in cloth and my head in clout. Maybe there's a place where the spirits take their wine. One day there'll be a song and I'll sing it for the last time. Cause I'll have these songs, our tales about tomorrow. Like the first tiny needles on a baby pine. We're singing them all. Oh, 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 oh. We're singing them all. Oh, oh, oh. There is
is a spider. He's running across the floor. Watch him skipping down the aisle at the grocery store. And maybe there's a swagger or a stagger in his stare. Tomorrow, not at these songs, are echoes from the best. And anyone who sings them is singing them for the first time, like the first time an eagle's on a baby pine. There is a suggestion. Written in your eyes, makes a full circle, comes around and binds its way inside. There's reason to believe that all of this is true, but then reason doesn't break his bread with you. The first tiny needles on a baby pine. We're singing them all. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. We're singing them all. Oh, oh, oh. The first tiny needles on a baby. Nine.
Thank you. Oh, the crowd is amazing. Thank goodness the lights are up because there's so many people, it makes me nervous. It is. I think I see more.
Do I hear more?
Yeah, look at that. There's more.
It's hard to tell. It could be like 1,000 people out there.
It could easily be 1,000 people. At least 100 in this corner.
So I broke a string.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Will you grab me a G string?
A G string.
That's not what I was talking about.
So no,
the kind that goes on the.
Oh, boy.
Oh dear.
That never gets old.
It's as funny now as the first time it ever happened.
I look forward to that so much.
Oh, is it? Uh-oh. Yeah. Start cranking.
The broken string song? Yeah, the broken string song.
Yeah. So thank you everybody for joining the Living Room Tapes. Jeppy Fresh here, all the way live from Port Townsend. I'm in the lights and I can't see that 1,000 people crowd out there. So Jay Inslee, come get me. You know, so we
okay, actually there's only 9 people. Sorry.
Yeah, we have 9 and a baby. 9 and a baby, no dogs. You know, but they're lurking, you know, Batman just flew by, you know, so we love you everybody. We're glad you're safe. I know the outlook is bleak, but all you musicians, come to me and let's get you on Brown Paper Tickets and the Living Room Tapes. Let's freaking do this up. And you know what? George Washington grew pot. You know, so take that.
It's gotta be getting late anyway.
Unfortunato.
Yeah, if we're going by the ordinance, we got 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
If we're going by the ordinance.
Okay, so
yes.
Can we do 2 more?
Ask your dad.
Dad, can we do 2 more?
I'm all in.
You're all in. He's all in.
I gotta be up at 4:30, but what's at this point? Who cares?
Alright, so I would really love to do King Without a Crown.
Buddha Ball, 3 hours. In it! Are you still in tune, minus the string?
I think so.
Yep. All right. Cool.
Cause you're all that I have and you're all that I need. Each and every day I pray that I get to know you. Please, I wanna be close to you cause I'm so hungry. You're like water for my soul when it gets thirsty. Without you, there's no me. You're the air that I breathe. Sometimes the world gets dark, I just can't see. With all these demons around, all around, trying to bring me down to a negative. I deep, I dive, I leave, yes, I believe. I said, I believe. I'm gonna stand on my own two feet, won't be brought down to one knee. I fight with all of my might to get these demons to flee. Hashem's raised fire, blaze, burn bright, and I believe. Hashem's raised fire, blaze. Please burn bright and I believe. But if night comes day, but if day comes night, and I'll fly to the one night and night in the ray. Making room for his love and a fire gone blaze. Making room for his love and a fire gone blaze. What's this feeling? My love already bone in the ceiling. Give myself to you from all the essence of my being. And I sing to my God, songs of love and healing. I want Mashiach now, time to start revealing. What's this feeling? My love will rip a hole in the ceiling. Give myself to you from all the essence of my being. And I sing to my God, songs of love and healing. I want Mashiach now. Stripping away the layers to reveal your soul. You got to lift yourself up and then you become old. You're a slave to yourself and you don't even know. Trying to live the fast life but your brain moves too slow. And when you're trying to stay high, you're bound to stay low. You want God, you gotta deflate that ego. You're already there, then there's nowhere to go. And if your cup's already full, then it's bound to overflow. And if you're drowning in the waters and you can't stay afloat, ask Hashem for mercy and he'll throw you a rope. Looking for help from God, you said you couldn't be found. You're searching up to the sky, looking beneath the ground. Like a king without his crown, you'll keep falling down. You want God, but you gotta get rid of that frown. You're reaching up to new heights, you find yourself bound down to the ground. You look around and you hear that sound. Not a day comes day, not a day comes night. Not the flat through the one night, the night in a ray. Making room for his love and a fire gone blaze. Making room for his love and a fire gone blaze. What's this feeling? My love will rip a hole in the ceiling. Myself to you from all the essence of my being, and I sing to my God, sons of love and healing. I want Mashiach now. Can you stop revealing what's this feeling? My love will rip a skylight to the ceiling. Give myself to you from all the essence of my being, I sing to my God. Boy. Well, I reach up to the sky where my help come from. I've seen it circling around from the mountain thunder. You feel it in your chest. You feel your mind's at ease and your soul's at rest. You're not vexed. Well, look to the sky where my help come from. I've seen it circling around from the mountain thunder. You feel it in your chest. Ziggy-o, ziggy-o. The thunder, you feel it in your. I feel it in your thunder. You feel it in your. I feel it in your thunder. You feel it in ya, I feel it in ya, yo. See oh yo, see oh yo yo. So I know we usually finish on In With The Arms, but let's do the Beatles.
I'm so angry now.
Can you give a little PSA for
Propolis? Yes. Thank you again so much, Propolis, for sponsoring this whole show. Thank you for the Living Room Tapes for hosting us and doing this show. Thank you, Jeff. We really, really appreciate getting the chance to come out and play. So much fun. Thank you, Port Townsend, for listening and for donating at Brown Paper Tickets. We really totally appreciate
it.
There's going to be a replay tomorrow night at 7:30. That's Saturday. Is that Saturday?
Yeah.
Tomorrow, Saturday?
Tomorrow, Saturday.
Right?
Yeah, you can donate
totally.
Tonight.
You can donate twice if you want to.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Twice as much tomorrow.
Thanks again. We're Kalen Wolf in The Shift, and this is our last song for the evening.
You come on flat top, you come growing up so late. You got juju, I bought you one holy roller. He's got hair down to his knees. He's got to be a joke could he just do what he please? Well, he wear no shoe shine, he got no damn ball, he got monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he said, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together right now over me. Production, he got old wrist and boot, he got on nose that bony one spinal cracker, he's got feet down below his knees, hold you in his arm till you can feel his disease. Come together right now over me. The coaster, he got early warning, he got muddy water, he won mojo filter, he said one and one and one is three. He's got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together right now over me, 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 over me, come together, yeah. 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 Come together. Together, yeah. Right on. Thank you again so much. Thanks to Propolis. Thanks to Living Room. Living Room Tapes. We super duper appreciate it. Thanks for everybody who stopped by, who was listening to the music. We really appreciate you guys. Can't tell if you're still there or not, but woo! Oh yay! Woo!
Thank you.
There are still people out there.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Kaylin, can you step to the mic for a second? Kaylin, after after I do a show, normally we have a behind a green room behind the scenes at the Zoom chat, but we're not going to do a after party tonight. But I do want to ask you one question: who inspired you as a child to be who you are, different, and what was your first instrument?
Well, yeah, I was going to say that's my dad, obviously.
Yeah.
No, but seriously though, you know, he was actually in he would drum for various groups, which was really cool. He was like, had a whole background of singing, and he is one of my inspirations. I mean, it's basically, it's like my dad and Paul Simon, so.
Grandparents.
And my grandparents.
Wow, I'm up there with Paul Simon?
Yeah, right up there with Paul Simon.
You got a little Sound of Silence?
Yeah.
Well, it's beautiful to have you and your family, and it was just a pleasure to have everybody join us. And be sure you take a bottle of propolis with you.
Oh, wonderful.
And thank you, and we'll do it again.
Sounds great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for the Living Room Tapes, Jeff Eichen. And we'll have a replay tomorrow night, everybody. And, in fact, I'll come in the stage here. We'll have a replay tomorrow night, everybody. And I appreciate you all. Come back soon. And tomorrow night, replay. Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Woo! Birds in the sky, you know how I feel, don't you now? Clouds rolling by, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.